Well, Gerhard, that must be probably one of your most disappointing nights as a Swansea City player. It must be very hard to take.
Well, yeah, of course, we when you are 1-0 up and so close to the finishing line and then concede two goals and a red card within 10 minutes, that's obviously disappointing. We were close, but I think in all fairness, they controlled us, especially in the first half. Quite well. We did better in the second half, but overall I think it's not it's a deserved win, but we had our chances and then obviously some big decisions against us, and that shifted the momentum to Liverpool, and that's what they needed at that moment. And at the end I think of course we are disappointed, but I think we can also be proud we made a good game.
When we look back at it, obviously the late equaliser, then there's a red card, which a bit controversial, but we won't go too much into that. But was there almost our destiny was in our own hands before that, you know, just to see the game out and hopefully hold on?
Yeah, but you cannot expect to hold on a 1-0. You've got to go for the second one and kill the game off. I think that was just the key today, that we couldn't find the second goal. And then when they come in back with one goal, you know that the momentum is on them, atmosphere is coming, and then everybody is getting a bit, you know, affected. So, as I said, I think we can be proud. We made a good game. We were close, really close. But I think if we would have been able to score the second goal, I think we were through them.
Yeah, and this is obviously a competition we have fond memories of, particularly playing here at Anfield as well. But you know, that's it for us this year. The competition is over. But as you say, we've given it. We've had a good effort here tonight.
Yeah, and we had two tough draws. To be fair, I mean, last game was against Everton, which is a great side. Fortunately, it was at home. But now to Liverpool, I don't know what would have been coming now after Liverpool if we would have beaten them. But I think. We had a great competition, we had a good go, and unfortunately we're out.
And now for everyone, it's a chance to know we've got to refocus and look ahead to the game on the weekend against Everton.
Yeah, of course. The league is bread and butter, so that's why we want to win our games, in particular the home games. So there's a lot of tough games coming up now, so we need to pick up points to be safe, and that's where the focus is on now.